Hi guys, let's learn English through short stories. Before we begin with today's episode, you need a pen and a notebook because you have to write all new phrases and new words. And remember to read aloud 5 times each word, each sentence. Let's begin with today's new words.
Lonely, 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 lonely. اقرأ معي. Lonely, وحيدا. Lonely, وحيدا. In front of, في أمام أو أمام الشيء. In front of, in front of. A lot of, a lot of. كثيرا من. كثيرا من هذا الشيء مثلا. A lot of. Beer. 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 Evening. Evening. مساء. اقرأ معي. Evening. Evening. Furniture. Furniture. أثاث. Furniture. Furniture. هيا نقرأهم سويا أنا وأنت. Lonely. In front of. A lot of. Beer. Evening. Furniture.
Okay, let's begin with today's new story and focus with me. Today's story talking about a small village. Whitebridge was a small village and old people came and lived there. Some of them had a lot of old furniture and they often didn't want some of it. Because they were in a smaller house now. So every Saturday morning they put it out and other people came and looked at it. And sometimes they took it away because they wanted it. Every Saturday Mr. and Mrs. Morton put a very ugly old bear's head out at the side of their gate. But nobody wanted it. The last Saturday they wrote, "I am a very lonely here. Please take me," on a piece of paper and put it near the bear's head. They went to the town and came home in the evening. There were now 2 bears' heads in front of their house. And there was another piece of paper. It said, "I was lonely too." Let's take today's new words again.
Lonely, lonely. Lonely, lonely. اقرأ معي. Lonely, وحيدا. Lonely, وحيدا. In front of, في أمام أو أمام الشيء. In front of, in front of. A lot of, a lot of. كثيرا من. كثيرا من هذا الشيء مثلا. A lot of. Beer, beer, beer. Evening, evening. مساء. اقرأ معي. Evening, evening. Furniture, furniture. أثاث. Furniture, furniture. هيا نقرأهم سويا أنا وأنت. Lonely, in front of, a lot of. Beer, evening, furniture.
Okay, the end. See you tomorrow with a new story. Don't forget to click on like, subscribe, and share. Bye!